Hi, my name is Philip Curry and I'll be teaching the Business Christmas Revision course starting on December 29th. Just to give a brief course outline of what will be covered during the course of the week. We will look at the applied business question, which is 20% of the total available marks in the exam. This year it features Unit 2, Unit 3 and Unit 4. We will focus on the key knowledge from the business course that's essential when it comes to getting full marks in this particular section. We also look at 7 separate original applied business questions and 7 suggested solutions to an A1 standard. I'll also focus on the importance of the word knowledge and also the importance of layout in the actual exam, the idea of naming, explaining and being able to show a separate quote or link. The short answer questions will also be looked at, they make up 20% of the course, and we will look at how to score a maximum marks of 80 out of 80 in this section. In particular, we look at the levels of detail that separate a 5-mark answer from a full 10 out of 10. I'll provide solutions to 2008-2014 of an A1 standard, or basically 80 out of 80 standard. The long questions, we look at the evaluation, probably the most important word of the entire course. The in my opinion, the clear judgment part, which is often very, very poorly answered by students. We look at outline, explain, describe, and the levels of detail. In particular, we look at discuss, where a greater level of detail is required by examiners. Calculation questions, break-even charts in particular, the ratio question which appears every single year, and also tax calculation questions will be covered. The focus is on the A1 style answer. To reinforce our learning outcomes for the week, each student will be provided with the manual of course notes. Thank you, hope to see you there.